the majority of our global population today don't have access to MRI.
We wanted to make MR accessible to people who did not have access to that kind of diagnostic tool.
So there are many barriers that are limiting the access to MRI today, either because of geographic location, financial reasons, and also maybe because they're claustrophobic and they're not able to get themselves in the bore, or they have implants.
MR today is known as a machine which is big, heavy, difficult to use, and requires complex infrastructure. We found that these are the fundamental barriers which we have to break if we want to bring MR to where it's not been before.
We had a vision of producing an MRI magnet similar to a domestic refrigerator, just provide power. A simple plug-and-play MRI magnet with all operational infrastructure integrated.
We realized a magnet cooled by a sealed helium system containing just 0.7 liters of liquid helium. A key focus of a magnet design was to minimize weight. This ensured the magnet can be cooled down quickly just using its own refrigerator.
Since the beginning of clinical MRI, there has been basically one direction, and that was more, more, more. Higher field strength, higher gradients, more channels, and so on. And there were good reasons for this. In this project, we have a completely different focus. We want to bring MRI where it's not used today. This is a big change in perspective. Think about it this way. Does it really matter if you go to work by a sports car or with a compact car? In the end, you will be there at the same time. This we are now trying to translate into the world of MRI. We're not building a system for the high-end research, but for clinical routine applications.
The effort to install a magnet in a common building can get very, very complicated. Yeah? You have to do a lot of planning and preparation before you can really enter with the magnet and the system into the building. With our new product, this is getting much, much easier, because you don't have to consider a quench pipe connection. You don't have to consider helium filling. You don't have to consider this magnet power supply and a couple of other things which are really gone.
The project vision of bringing MR where it has never been before means at the same time meeting also new user groups on site. And we needed to enable them to operate MRs. And for those new users, we decided to start completely from scratch, redesigning, rethinking the whole workflow.
We set up process and method to define reliabilities. We developed reliability stress test to check performance and see if the components hit the targets. It's one of the most challenging projects for us to achieve so high reliable product with so many newly developed components.
Hard work. Hard work and a passion throughout the entire team to actually do something that's very hard, to challenge the kind of market expectations and the norm which we ourselves as a business have actually set previously, and to do things differently.
It didn't feel like a holiday trip every time, but today when I'm looking at the scanner, I really feel proud about what we have achieved as a global team together.
We're taking 35 years of experience and learning from clinical MRI and condense it into a new system.
It was a true journey to new fields, and it was a great, highly agile and cross-functional team experience.
I think it's four words. Less is sometimes more.